What's cooking, guys? It's Fantasee the Hedgehog here, and welcome back to another gameplay video of Sonic Frontiers Left Off K now. After exploring the island of, what was it called again? I forgot. Chaos Island. We're gonna go rescue Tails. So without further ado, let's get into today's gameplay video. Let's rescue our little buddy! Ah! I love Tails! He's so awesome! He's the coolest sidekick ever! He's unique. And he's adorable too. And cute. So yeah. Oh yep, Sonic's gonna be fully corrupted soon.
I'm just catching my breath.
Yep, it's gonna get to him.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
He fights until his last breath.
The special anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine. You're not, and I'm worried.
Yeah, I think it's affected him instead.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
He's a tough guy.
Rescuing me and...
Well, the Sonic's been through a lot, so yeah.
What do you need?
Been punched, beaten up, and whatnot,
Chaos
so yeah.
Emerald. Think you can help me track him down?
I'm on it.
Our little buddy is free! Ah! It kind of feels like a Sonic's about to be kind of like his dark form or EXE, you know.
It's not fair.
Sounds like Sage is starting to slowly care about him, so yeah.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Thank you. Man, I got achievement for that, so yeah! Yeah, well, I gotta defeat some bosses in order to do that, but at the same time, I want to go exploring more. You know, I mean, there might be something over here too, I might want to go to, so yeah. Oh no. There's something over here too, so yeah. Got a long way to go, but we'll get there. Wait, let's turn in some more tokens, shall we? Yep. Thank you, kind sir. I like you. Yeah, boy! How we do it? Nah, thanks. I'm good for now. Of course, the fortress saw me. Well, he doesn't have a high advantage over me because of one, he can see me where I'm going, so yeah. Okay, please stop moving the camera. I want to go to my destination. Okay, we almost went to lava, okay. That wouldn't been bad. Okay. know there's a ring dash like area we gotta go to, so yeah. Oh, this sucks. Into the abyss we go! Why are you going backwards, Sonic? What's going on? Are you confused where to go, Sonic? Are you confused? I think Sonic's confused where to go. He doesn't know his location. I know where to go, but Sonic doesn't know where to go. Apparently, it's hard for him. Alright. Now he finally made it to this side of the island. Okay, yep, this is gonna be a long one. Oh, we still made it to this hill. Okay. Thank you. Oh, man. Oh, this one's easy. We gotta be like a hamster. There we go. Thank you. Looks like there's a map of it over here too. Okay, that's how you do it. Gotta chase it a little bit. Island too, it looks cool. It kind of reminds me of that one lava island, you know, or a stage in like the classic Sonic games, you know. I forgot what it's called though, but it's been a while since I played it. It's a Sonic games! Oh, I could have made it if I was a little bit faster. Yeah, night sky thing. Yeah, okay, yep. I'm aware of it. Well, I didn't defeat any bosses yet since I just got on his island, so yeah. I'll say, please choose one. Slippery slope, so not way up. up there if I can. I think I heard Shao's gonna be in this game as too as well, but I'm not sure. I could be wrong, but I mean, so yeah. AKA the Edge Lord or the Emo Lord. There we go. Tails is in that area next, so. Oh, okay, that's wrong. How are you gonna do this one? Oh, I think I figured it out. Yep, I figured it out. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Guys, how you do it? More. Yeah. Excuse me. Oh. power-up thing. I thought that's how you do it, but I tried to cross the bridge thing, but I guess we gotta unlock that first, though. So yeah, somehow we might need Tails help for that one. So okay, let's go back to this side island. Stick to it now, you know. Yeah, it looks like there's a giant boss over there, like the fortress. So yeah, it might be I get a little hungry right now, so I'm sure I had to scream my lungs out from that boss battle too, you're not gonna lie. okay. Okay, yep. Yeah, boy! Let's see where we gotta go. Oh! All because I went off course, though? Okay, well, Let's try again. Purple coin too, which is good. So yeah, boy. That's how you do it. Oh, it was a little never area build, so yeah. Is there any way across to get there? That's my question. Maybe it might be revealed one of these days, or one of these videos, or I might reveal it off screen, you know, when I do explore, so yeah. So we can get this last one before we end the video. Let's say, how are we gonna get across now? But I should be able to passage. On the other side of this canyon near lake area, so yeah. I thought we were on an island, but no, we're in the sky! We are in the sky now! Okay! Yeah, we're in like a desert area, now we're in the sky. Let's take it slow one at a time. Okay, we're safely here, alright. Well, that's easy to do. Yes, we made the 1,000. Yeah, boy, that's awesome. All right. Nothing in the video here, but anyway, guys, that'll take the gameplay video for today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications for my next upload. Don't forget to share social media and follow your social media to help my channel grow. And anyway, hope you all have a nice day tonight, and I'll see you all next video. Stay kicking, everyone. Bye.